Erika Brown, she's back in Knoxville with a pair of Olympic medals. She is just the sixth Vol to win two medals in one Olympics. And 10 Sports' David Sheely joins us with a look at what those medals mean to her. David?
John, the VFL told me she wants people to keep seeing her as just Erika after winning two medals in Tokyo. It's an accomplishment to be celebrated, but there's a bigger meaning she wants to share.
They come in these fancy cases.
Erika Brown dreamed of this moment.
So here's the bronze, and they're pretty heavy.
Brown became just the second Lady Vol to medal twice in a single Olympics, the manifestation of 13 years dedicated to becoming the best swimmer she can.
I guess it's still kind of surreal.
So surreal, she's put them in a special place.
In the closet.
Yep, she put them in the closet.
Yeah, that's where all my SEC stuff is.
That other stuff includes 23 SEC medals. 18 of them are gold.
You know, I don't want to look super arrogant, but...
This VFL believes someone else belongs on the podium.
I have on my phone, so I see it all the time. Commit your work to the Lord, Proverbs 16:3. So just sometimes it can be overwhelming swimming and feeling like I have to do this, but just knowing that it's for the Lord and it's His glory, not mine, just gives me a sense of peace.
Peace that surpasses all understanding. Peace that she hopes others can feel for themselves.
I really believe that you can do anything you set your mind to, and I hope that other people see what I've done and are inspired and believe that for themselves too. And that's what I hope out of this. And glory to God, it's not me on my own. So
Brown is already back in the pool. She's training for upcoming meets this year, and she already has her eyes on Paris in 2024. John?
Already a lot of perspective as well for a young woman. Thank you very much, David.